Chemical properties of acids and bases. We've studied the physical properties of acids and bases. Now let's study their chemical properties. Acids and bases reacting with metal. Acids react with metals, giving salt and hydrogen gas. Let's see an example of such a reaction. When dilute sulfuric acid reacts with the metal zinc, we get zinc sulfate, which is a salt, with the liberation of hydrogen gas. Bases react with metals too. The products of such a reaction are a salt having negative ion compound of metal and oxygen and hydrogen gas. Sodium hydroxide, a base, reacts with metal zinc to form sodium zincate and hydrogen. Acid reacting with metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonates. Metal carbonates react with acid to form three products, a salt, carbon dioxide, and water. When sodium carbonate, a metal carbonate, reacts with hydrochloric acid, we have sodium chloride salt, carbon dioxide, and water as the products. Metal bicarbonates too react with acids to form three products, a salt, carbon dioxide, and water, with products that are the same as that of metal carbonates and acid reaction. Sodium bicarbonate, a metal bicarbonate, reacts with hydrochloric acid, forming sodium chloride salt, carbon dioxide, and water. Let's look at some other reactions. Acid reacting with base forming salt and water is a very important reaction. An example of this reaction is sodium hydroxide reacting with hydrochloric acid forming sodium chloride and water. Metal oxides are basic oxides. When they react with acid, salt and water are formed. Cupric oxide reacting with hydrochloric acid gives cupric chloride and water is an example of this kind. Non-metallic oxides are acidic oxides. They react with base forming salt and water. An example for this reaction is carbon dioxide reacting with calcium hydroxide giving calcium carbonate and water. Did you know? Acid reacting with base is called a neutralization reaction. This has practical advantages. Few of them are relieving gastric acidity and maintaining acidity of the soil.
Thank you.